AeroSafe Global is expanding to Olive Branch. The company is investing $2.5 million in the area and will create 100 new jobs in the I-22 Logistics Park. AeroSafe Global will produce components used to protect critical cold chain medical and clinical shipments. The company will begin hiring for new jobs in August.